be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose,
huh? What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Hey, what are you doing here? We don't want any of your business.
Are they here for the father? They need to leave us in peace. Calm down. Father, do something.
The noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Let's go.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up! Back up!
What are you doing?
Everyone, keep back!
key keep up?
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, stand down.
Thank you. exactly as the Father.
I saw it. They tried to kill him. They tried to kill the Father.
Oh, yeah. Crush! For the Father! Steve!
One of them's trapped in Roy's trailer.
We'll get him.
Keep an eye out. They're here somewhere. You should come get up. Find them.
day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
Damn it!
This fucking piece of shit.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want him back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.